generally, Dharma teachings are based on dependent origination. So there are auspicious days, and if you do Dharma practice on auspicious days, then our merits increases, or it multiplies into 100,000 times or more. But generally speaking, we always need to practice Dharma, no matter whatever day it is, we always need to practice. But practicing on auspicious day can multiply our merits into 100,000 times or more. And then also, especially if we need to start retreat, or if we need to hang the prayer flags, then we need to see the auspicious dates and also auspicious time. And if it is an auspicious day, like holy day, then that is more important than checking our own individual auspicious day or not. Sometimes our individual day is not a good day, but if it is a Buddha's Dharma Chakra day, or Buddha's Enlightenment day, or our Guru's auspicious day, then we can just start. We can start our retreat, or we can start our teachings or practice, because they are more important than our own self.